Namaskaram. I'd like to welcome you all to a much, much anticipated great music concert. Today we have Srimati Praveena Gautaman. She's a Carnatic vocalist and holds master degree in Carnatic vocal from Madras University and master's in Veena from Tamil Nadu University of Music and Fine Arts, Chennai. She had been a faculty of Carnatic vocal for the last 15 years in Fine Arts, Chembur, and faculty of Natanapriya Academy for the last 9 years, and Malhar Academy for 1 year. She is a retired lecturer in commerce from MMK College, Bandra, Mumbai. Praveena Gautaman is a disciple of Sangeeta Pracharya, Mrs. Radha Nambudri for Carnatic vocal, and a disciple of Mrs. Shamala Sajanani for Veena. She takes classes at home and Skype too. She has won endowment awards from Shanmukhananda for rendering Varnams and Kritis. She is also given title Shanmukhamani from Shanmukhananda for Veena. She has given concerts in vocal and has been performing regularly every year for Navaratri functions. She also does Jugalbandi with the Hindustani vocalist Mrs. Aditi Shome in India and abroad. Her students from Fine Arts Chembur have been winning prizes in Carnatic music competitions every year for the last 3 years. Let's all welcome Srimati Praveena Gautaman.
Thank you so much.
Dr. Prashant Muthukrishna is a trained Carnatic musician and physician that hails from Aryapuram, Chennai. He completed his schooling at DAV in Chennai, Medical School MBBS in Kilpok Medical College, Chennai. Did residency in internal medicine at University of Pittsburgh, UPMC, went on for fellowships at Cleveland, New York, and now is a pulmonary and critical care medicine physician in the West Virginia University. Since childhood, Dr. Prashant has trained in vocal under late Kalaimamani, Srimati Suguna Purushottaman Mami, and now under Sri Shreyas Narayanan from Chennai. Trained in violin under Kalaimamani, Srimati Usha Rajagopalan of All India Radio. Bagged many awards for vocal and violin across music concert festivals in Chennai, and has performed concerts for Aradhanas at SV Temple Pittsburgh and other local venues in the US. He is an All India Radio graded violin artist. Dr. Prashant teaches vocal and violin for students on Skype, very active on YouTube and social media for spreading integrative lifestyle with medicine, Ayurveda, and music. Let's all welcome Dr. Prashant. On Mrudangam, we have Sri Venkatesh Venkatraman, who started to learn Mrudangam from Sri B. Sundara Raghavan, Ambakkam, Chennai, since the age of 10. He has accompanied many artists in India and have been performing in Metro Detroit since 2001. He is a very humble person and has performed in your temple many times and is always available when needed. He's like after an example.
Thank you so much. Today I'm commencing my concert with Kedar Gavale, Adi Dalam Varnam. Thank you.
Sami,
composed by Sri Tulasi Vanam, Sri Dwarika.
Thank you. Thank you.
The next song is Shanmuga Priya Ragam, Mari Velan, Patnam Subramanian Krati. Ah.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah.
Prashant will be presenting compositions. Thank you.
Thank you. Song is a very beautiful concept that I just learned on the context of this concert. Vishnu Avataram had two daughters, Valli and Devasena, and I've learned so much about them after having chosen this song. So we are in Vishnu temple and we are singing about the daughters of Vishnu, and it brings me lot of excitement and singing Shri Valli Devasena Pate in Natabhairu.
Oh. Oh. ಪರಮಾನಂದ you very much.
So on behalf of today's team, I thank the cultural committee of this Venkateshwara temple for giving us this wonderful opportunity to perform. And I'm really, really happy to have our Maridhavam sir, Shri Venkatesh sir. Thank you so much, sir, for accompanying today. And I'm really very happy to have my own brother's son, Dr. Prashant. He has come from West Virginia. Thank you, Prashant, for accompanying us, and he has done a wonderful performance. And last but not the least, I really thank the audience for sitting all through the concert. And we also were happy to have our local artist, Ms. Anvita. Thank you so much. And once again, I thank Sri Gotur sir for making all our arrangements. And of course, we do miss our Mrs. Padma from this organization. Thank you very much.
What a wonderful concert it was, right? Let's give a big round of applause. Enjoy everybody. Dr. Prashant Muthukrishnan, excellent concert, you and supported by our own Sri Venkatesh Kerala. Excellently supported. Small token of appreciation from our SVTO.
We have visitors from California too. Thank you so much for your gracious presence. Dr. Prashant. We are very happy to have his wife here, Mrs. Swati Prashant, who is also an oncologist. Thank you so much, Swati. Being applauded for Maridangam local artist. Last year also he had accompanied me on this. Thank you very much, sir.